Grass clippings are placed in a bin, where they are decomposed. 4. 0 is less than or equal to t is less than or equal to 30. The amount of grass clippings remaining in the bin is modeled by a of t equals 6.687 parentheses 0.931 parentheses to the power of t, comma, where a of t is measured in pounds and t is measured in days. Part A. Find the average rate of change of a of t over interval 0 is less than or greater or equal to t is less than or equal to 30. Indicate units of measure. B. Find the value of a prime of 15. Using correct units, interpret the meaning of the value in the context of the problem. C. Find the time t for which the amount of grass clippings in the bin equal to average amount of grass clippings in the bin over time interval 0 is less than or equal to t is less than or equal to 30. D. For t is greater than 30, L of t, comma, the linear approximation to t at t equals 30 is very model for amount of grass clippings remaining in bin. Use L of t to predict the time at which there will be 0.5 pounds of grass clippings remaining in the bin. Show the work that leads to your answer.
That's what she said.
Change of a of t over the interval 0 to 30 days, we have to subtract the value of a of 0 to the value of a of 30 and divide it over the x values, which in this case is 30, and that gives us an answer of negative 0.197 pounds per day. To find the value of a prime of 15, you have to first find the derivative of a of t and then substitute the t for 15. That gives us an answer of negative 0.164, which means that the amount of clippings is decreasing at a rate of 0.164 pounds per day at t equals 15.
To find the time t for which the amount of grass clippings in the bin is equal to the average amount of grass clippings in the bin over the time interval 0 to 30, we first have to put equal the average amount of clippings in the bin, which is 1/30th of the integral of a of t from 0 to 30, and put it equal to a of t, which is the amount of clippings in the bin. To find the value of the integral of a of t from 0 to 30 divided by 30, consider equal to the equation of a of t. Then simply divide 6.6 to the other side, and this gives us 0.412 equals 0.931 t. Then ln both sides, which gives us the ln of 0.412 is equal to t ln of 0.931. Then simply divide the ln of 0.931 over to the other side, and then find the value of t, which in this case is equal to 12.4 days.
To use a line tangent at point t equals 30, which is L of t, to approximate the value that equals 0.5, and then find the value of t, you first have to find a prime of 30, which equals negative 0.056, then find a of 30, which is 0.783. Then we can use this to derive the equation of the line tangent and set it equal to the value we need to find. This gives us 0.5 equals negative 0.056x minus 30 plus 0.783. Then subtract 0.783 on both sides, which gives us negative 0.283 equals negative 0.056 times x minus 30. Then simply divide 0.056 on both sides, and then finally add the 30 to the 5.05. This gives us a t of 35.054 days.
I love calculus!
I love calculus!
I love calculus!
I love calculus!
Calculus!
No, there's...
I love calculus!
1, 2, 3.
Calculus. I am the master of calculus.
mathematics.